showing symptoms of new behavior. That's three challenges down. Who will be tonight's pick?